The Pope is the vicar of Christ. That's a blasphemy. The Holy Spirit is the vicar of Christ. Because the word vicar means a substitute. When the Lord Jesus left, he sent his Spirit. And so the Catholic Church is actually, it takes the role and place of the Holy Spirit. What the Scripture says of the Holy Spirit, the Catholic Church says of itself. It's a terrible, terrible error. And so they will say Trinitarian creeds, but when you look at the structure of their thought, it's the church that replaces. He calls himself the Pope, which means Papa, the Father. Call no man Father, but your Father in heaven. It's a blasphemy to call him the Pope, because there is only one Father. And he calls himself the Pontiff. The Pontiff means the bridge. Well, who do you think is the bridge? The Lord Jesus Christ is the bridge between us and God. So the Catholic claims of the Pope blaspheme the Father, the Son, and the Spirit.